All right, Otus can also work as a complete separate DJ controller. It doesn't control DJs yet, but it controls your DJ software. All you need is to plug your headphones in, plug an RCA or a digital output or whichever output you want, and then put it in wherever you are. If you're at a party outside, an after party in the park, a wedding, your home or your grandma's house where you want to connect it to the stereos, you can do whatever you like with it. Just plug and play.